Once the war horses make it onto the field, we will have the visiting school song. Will everyone please rise for the school songs? And here come your 2022 Pearsall Mavericks! Please remain standing. Our colors are being presented by the Pearsall High School Air Force Junior ROTC. The color guard commander and United States flag bearer is Cadet Captain Colton Donnell. Joining him as the Texas flag bearer is Cadet First Lieutenant Devin Alva. The U.S. Army flag bearer is Cadet First Lieutenant for Airman Basic Ariel Hernandez. The U.S. Navy flag bearer is Cadet Airman Basic Jackson Easley. The U.S. Air Force flag bearer is Cadet Airman Basic Johanna Ochoa. The U.S. Space Force bearer is Cadet Airman Basic Delaney Garcia. The two guards are Cadet Airman Basic Damian Bradford and Cadet Airman Basic Lexi Delamontes. Thank you, Pearsall High School Air Force Junior ROTC. Captain for the Devine Warhorses, number 4, Caden Hansen. Number 7, Nate Ramirez. Number 51, Logan Camarillo. And number 6, Aaron Sines. Captains for your Pearsall Mavericks, number 77, Gabriel Gutierrez. Number 88, Bear Rendon. Number 12, Corbin Norris. And number 23, Joey Ramirez. Pearsall wins the toss, defers. We got a silver or gray Chevy car. License plate handicap 3TCYT. Your vehicle needs to be moved as soon as possible. Kicking off with the Pearsall Mavericks, number 4, Hector Monroy. Back deep for the Warhorses, number 7, Nate Ramirez. And number 3, Ethan Santos. Number 7, Nate Ramirez with the return. Brought it back all the way over here to about the 45-yard line. It'll be first and 10 for the Warhorses. Number three, Ethan Santos with the carry. Gain of about 3 yards, bringing up second down for the Warhorses. Number five, Gabe Esquivel with the carry. Tackled by number five, Kingston Martinez. That was good enough for a Warhorse first down. First and 10 for the Warhorses. Number three, Ethan Santos with the carry. Tackled by number eight, Charlie Martinez Jr. Bringing up second down. Number five, Gabe Esquivel with the carry. Tackled by number 32, Xavier Rendon. That's good enough for a first down. Bringing up first and 10 for the Warhorses. Number three, Ethan Santos with a carry. Tossed out of bounds by number 21, Sean Rivera. Bringing up second down. Number five, Gabe Esquivel with the carry. Tackled by number eight, Charlie Martinez Jr. for the Mavericks. That'll bring up first and goal for the Warhorses. Flag on the play. Flag is against Pearsall. It'll be half the distance to the goal. Repeat first down for the Warhorses. Number five, Gabe Esquivel. That's good for a Warhorse touchdown. Yeah. And the extra point is good. With 9:12 left in the first quarter, Devine Warhorse is 7, and the Pearsall Mavericks 0. Back deep for the Mavericks, number 2, Elijah Luna. Number 3, Tristan Ellis. And number 85, Curtis Sines. Tristan Ellis with the return. That'll bring up 1st and 10 for the Pearsall Mavericks. Pass by number 6, Matt Hughes, to number 2, Elijah Luna, is complete for a gain, bringing up 2nd down for the Mavericks. Number 23, Joey Ramirez. And that's good for another Pearsall Maverick 1st down. Number 23, Joey Ramirez up the middle for a good game. Bringing up 2nd down. Joey Ramirez up the middle. That'll bring up 3rd down for the Mavericks. Pass complete to number 10, Brian Gandara. That'll bring up 4th down for the Mavericks. Number 22, Aaron Bonilla with the pressure. That'll be turnover on downs. It'll be Warhorse football. First and 10, Warhorses. Number 5, Gabe Esquivel with the carry. Tackled by number 32, Xavier Rendon. Number 3, Ethan Santos with the carry. Brought down by a herd of Mavericks. Bringing up third down. Number 3, Ethan Santos with the carry. Brought down by number 12, Corbin Norris. Let it go, Corbin! But that'll be good enough for a first down. First and 10 for the Warhorses. Pass for number 2, Samuel Gariola. Intended for number 5, Gabe Esquivel. Falls incomplete. Bringing up second down for the Warhorses. Number 3, Ethan Santos with the carry. Tackled by number 88, Bear Rendon. We got a shout out from Tucati Garcia. Love the Riddicks. Love you more than you know. From the boys and remember, the boys are the devil. Number 3, Ethan Santos with the carry. Tackled by number 8, Charlie Martinez Jr. That'll bring up fourth down. All right, Maverick fans, let's get loud. Let's get loud right here for the defense. Number 3, Ethan Santos with the carry. Good enough for a first down. That'll bring up first and 10 for the Warhorses. We got a shout out to Samuel Navarro. Have fun out there. We love you from Dad and Jennifer. Timeout, Devine. Another shout out to Andy Enriquez from Popo, Andy, and Mama. And all the way from Dallas, bro, Alex. Shout out to Tatiana Sandoval. So proud of you. Love you. Good luck. Shout out to Jocelyn Teran. Best of luck to my senior cheerleader. Love mom, dad, and Losa. Ball carried by number 2, Sam Guardiola. Tackled by number 88, Bear Rendon. That'll bring up second down for the Maverick, for the War Horses. We do have a flag on the play. Flag is on the War Horses. Holding. It'll be a loss of 5. Repeat, second down. We got a shout out to Jocelyn Teran. You make us so proud, Maverick Band. Go Flute. Love mom, dad, and Logan. Shout out to Mikey the Maverick from your favorite bro, Officer Cuellar. Standing over there on the track. Shout out to Mikey the Maverick. We love you, mom and dad. Shout out to JC Ortiz. So proud of you. Make the most of your last year, mom. Number 2, Elijah Luna with the carry. Gain of about 4 on the play, bringing up second down. Number 23, Joey Ramirez with the carry. No gain on the play. That'll bring up third down for the Mavericks.
Let's go, Lion! Let's go, boy!
Yeah. Number 85, Curtis Sine, for yet another Pearsall Maverick first down. Number 23, Joey Ramirez, for a gain of about 2 on the play, bringing up second down. All right, at the end of the first quarter, Devine Warhorses 7, Pearsall Mavericks 0. We got a shout out to Walter and Michaela Smart. Good luck and we love you. Shout out to Elena Zapata. You look like mommy, baby. Shout out to Aaron Leal. Dance your heart out and enjoy your junior year. Love mom, Nathan, and sisters. Shout out to Diego Corona. I'm so proud of you. Love Marisa. Shout out to Stella Silvera. Love you. Have a great senior year. Love mom and fam. Shout out to Elijah Luna, we love you, the Riddick family. Keep your head in the books, not on the girls. Joey Ramirez, number 23 on the carry, bringing up third down for the Mavericks. Complete for Matt Hughes to number 3, Tristan Ellis, for yet another Pearsall Maverick first down. Number 2, Elijah Luna with the carry for a gain of about 6 on the play, bringing up second down for the Pearsall Mavericks.
Keep up the pace, let's go!
Shout out to Charlie. Good luck, Charlie, in your game tonight. Love mom and dad. Shout out to Alyssa Garcia. Love you, grandma and grandpa. Cabasso family, proud of you. Number 23, Joey Ramirez with the carry. Gain of about 1 on the play. Bringing up third down for the Mavericks. Shout out to Sammy, number 51. Have fun out there, Sammy. Miles and Macy and Zoe. Shout out to Charlie. Good luck, Charlie. I'm very proud of you. Love you. Always, Fio Raul. Number 2, Elijah Luna with the carry, bringing up fourth down for the Mavericks. with yet another Pearsall Maverick first down. Number 23, Joey Ramirez with the carry for a pickup of about 4 on the play, bringing up second down for the Mavericks. We got the Criminal Justice Club selling corn in a cup and Doritos Locos by the gym. Grab you some Doritos Locos by the gym. Number 2, Elijah Luna with the carry. That'll bring up 3rd and about 3 for the Mavericks. Shout out to Abel Elizondo. We are proud of you and love you for mom, dad, and your brother and sister. Pass from number 2, Elijah Luna, is incomplete. That'll bring up 4th down for the Mavericks. Shout out to Jolynn Baez. We love you. Our beautiful cheerleader. Love mom, dad, and brothers. Shout out to Larissa. Keep making memories. Love mom and Emmy. Shout out to Gotti, Larissa, and JC. Proud of you, girls. Love, joy. Shout out to Delaney Vinton. Go out there and cheer your heart out. I love you from brother Donovan. Timeout, Mavericks. Shout out to Jacob. Let's go, Jacob. Hit somebody up there. Love your family. Shout out to Landon, number 52, Mariah, Alexa, and Kaylee. I am so proud of you. Love always, Michelle. Shout out to our Hughes gang. We love you and proud of each of y'all. Tia John and Tito, Tio Jen and Tito, and Tio Amador. Shout out to Zach, Israel, Jacob, Renee, and RJ. Good luck tonight. I'm proud of you. Mrs. Santiana. Shout out to Leo Martinez. Congratulations, Popo. We'd be so proud of you. Timeout, Devine. Number 2, Elijah Luna with the carry for yet another Pearsall Maverick first down. Number 23, Joey Ramirez with the carry. Bringing up second and about one for the Mavericks. Number five, Kingston Martinez with the carry. That'll bring up third and about one for the Mavericks. Kicking for the Mavericks is number four, Hector Monroy. Back deep for the Warriors, number three, Ethan Santos. Onside kick is recovered by your Pearsall. Tackled by number nine, Zachary Anzua. Time out, Pearsall. Carry by number 85, Curtis Sines. Gain of about 3 on the play. Bringing up second down for the Mavericks. Number 23, Joey Ramirez with a tough run, bringing up third down for the Mavericks. Martinez for yet another Pearsall Maverick first down. Number 5, Kingston Martinez with the carry. Brought down by a bunch of war horses. That'll bring up second down. Number 2, Elijah Luna with the carry. That'll bring up third and goal for the Mavericks. Number 6, Matt Hughes completes it to number 7, Andres Enriquez for a Pearsall Maverick touchdown! Number 23, Joey Ramirez with the carry. Stopped. The 2-point conversion is no good. Kicking for the Pearsall Mavericks. Number 4, Hector Monroy. We got multiple flags on the play. Penalties against Devine, blocking the back. It'll be first and 10 for the War Horses on their own 19-yard line. Pass is complete to number 7, Nate Ramirez. Tackled by number 4, Hector Monroy. Pass complete to number 12, Aiden Zapata. Tackled by number 85, Curtis Sines. That's good enough for a Warhorse first down. Number 2, Sam Gariola, throws the ball away. That'll bring up third down for the Mavericks. For the Warhorses. Second down. Pass is incomplete for the War Horses, bringing up 3rd and 10. On your feet, Maverick fans. On your feet, Maverick fans. Here we go. 3rd and 10 for the War Horses. Pass complete to number 3, Ethan Santos. We do have a flag on the play. No penalty on the play. That'll bring up first and 10 for the Warhorses. Flag on the play. The pass was incomplete. Roughing the passer is the call against the Mavericks. Is knocked down by number 32, Xavier Rendon, bringing up second down for the Warhorses. Carried by number 5, Gabe Esquivel. Pushed out of bounds by number 5, Kingston Martinez. That brings up third and about 11 for the Warhorses. Pass is incomplete, bringing up fourth down for the Warhorses. Scratch that. It's third down for the fourth down for the Warhorses. It is fourth down for the Warhorses. On your feet, Maverick fans. It is fourth down. On your feet, Maverick fans. Here we go. Fourth down for the Warhorses. Yeah. is incomplete. Turnover on down. It is first and 10. And after a half a play, Devine Warhorse is 7, and your Pearsall Mavericks 14.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, entering the field, please welcome the 2022 Devine High School Mighty Warhorse Band. The section of the week is the Color Guard. Leading the Warhorse Band on the field is Head Drum Major Jordan Erxleben and Assistant Drum Major Brianna Schaefer. This year's UIL contest program is entitled Angels and Demons, composed by Randall Standridge. Tonight, we will present part one, The Battle Eternal, with featured soloists Carlo Rivera and Cassandra Elias. Part two, The Dark Brigade. Part three, Voices of Light, with soloist Brianna Schaefer. And part four, Dark versus Light, with soloist Isaias Cardenas. Ladies and gentlemen, please enjoy the show.
Thank you.
The directors of the Warhorse Band include head director Jeff Miller, assistant directors Tom Settles and James Quintero, and drumline instructor Robert Packer. The directors and students would like to thank the Devine ISD administration and faculty, as well as the band boosters, for their support. The Warhorse Band would like to invite everyone to come and support the Warhorse Band at their UIL area contest in Cal Allen tomorrow, October 29th at 3:15 p.m. And we'd also like to wish the Pearsall Maverick Band good luck at tomorrow's competition.
Ladies and gentlemen, please may welcome to the field the 22-23 Pearsall Maverick Dance Team. Under the field direction of Ms. Rachel Garza and Ms. Bella Martinez. Introducing Captain Michaela Smart, Co-Captain Garicia Garcia, Christina Martinez, Leila del Toro, Larissa Trevino Sanchez, Ileana Camacho, Samara Ruiz, Erilyn Lial, Malena Gandara, Amory Leilani Rodriguez, Sarah Brady, Aliyah Nieto, Kristen Morales, Star Rodriguez, Marisa Juarez, Jocelyn Gutierrez, Madison Rueda, and Miss Angeline Guzman. Maverettes, your music is on. Thank you.
and gentlemen, and welcome to tonight's halftime performance of the mighty Maverick Band. Tonight, the band will be performing selections from their 2022 UIL Marching Band show titled Remember Me. Selections include Remember Me, Un Poco Loco, La Llorona, Proud Corazon, Malagueña, and Recuérdame. Theme. Featured soloists are Samantha Diaz, Sofia Garza, Matthew Frazier, Phoebe Lopez, Brianna Guerra, Nick Cabarillo, and Diamond Morquecho. This year, the band is under the direction of Humberto Sanchez, Armando Perez, Jordan Heckler, and Leo Navarro. And section of the week is the saxophone section. Go saxophones! And without further ado, please enjoy tonight's performance of the mighty Maverick Band!
Thank you.
Reminder, Maverick fans, we got a band send-off tomorrow morning at 9 a.m. as they head to area, starting on Margo Drive through Maine, turning on Colorado. Come out and support the Maverick Band. They will be performing at 1:30 in Cal Allen. All right, here we go. Here comes your 2022 Maverick, Pearsall Maverick. Back deep for the Mavericks, number 2, Elijah Luna. Number 3, Tristan Ellis. Number 11, Orlando Silvera with the return. That'll bring up 1st and 10 for your Pearsall Mavericks. Number 2, Elijah Luna with the quarterback keeper with a gain of about 3 yards on the play. That'll bring up 2nd down. Number 23, Joey Ramirez with the carry. Pushed out of bounds by number seven, Nate Ramirez. We have a white Dodge pickup parked, illegally parked, license plates PNM1939 that needs to be moved immediately. Number 23, Joey Ramirez with the carry. That is good enough for another Pearsall Maverick first down. Elijah Luna on the carry. Met up with a plethora of war horses. That'll bring up 2nd and 10. Oh, Number six, Matt Hughes with the scramble. That'll bring up fourth down for the Mavericks. Punting for the Mavericks, number four, Hector Monroy. Returning will be number seven, Nate Ramirez. Let's have a round of applause for the cheerleaders down there.
Go defense!
Number three, Ethan Santos with the carry. Met up and tackled by number five, Kingston Martinez. Number five, Gabe Esquivel with the carry. Number 54, Israel Reyes with the tackle. We do got a flag on the play. Penalty will go against the Mavericks. That'll be a first down for the Warhorses. Number three, Ethan Santos with the carry. Taken out of bounds by number one, David Hernandez for the Mavericks. Multiple flags on the play. That'll be false start on the Warhorses. Yeah! Number 5, Gabe Esquivel with the carry. Tackled by number 5, Kingston Martinez, but we do got a flag on the play. Penalties offset. Repeat, second down. Carried by number 3, Ethan Santos. Tackled by a herd of Mavericks, led by number 12, Corbin Norris. That brings up third down for the Warhorses. Number 3, Ethan Santos with the carry. Tackled by a herd of Mavericks, led by number 5, Kingston Martinez. We got 4th and 10 for the Warhorses. Pass from number 2, Samuel Guardiola, is complete to number 7, Nate Ramirez. Good enough for a Warhorse. First down. We got an injury timeout. Number 2, Sam Guardiola with the quarterback keeper, brought down by number 54, Israel Reyes. Just a reminder, by the gym, the Criminal Justice Club is selling corn in a cup and Doritos Locos over there by the gym. Nope. Number 10, Marcus Rodriguez with the carry. Brought down by number 12, Corbin Norris. Number 3, Ethan Santos with the carry. Brought down by number 77, Gabriel Gutierrez. That'll be good enough for a first down. It'll be first and 10 for the Warhorses. Gabe Esquivel with the carry, brought down in the backfield by number 88, David Rendon, Bear Rendon.
Where's the flag? Where's the flag?
Flag on the play. It'll be false start on the Warhorses. That'll be a loss of 5 on the play. Bringing up second and about 16, 17 to go. Pass from number 2, Sam Guardiola, to number 7, Nate Ramirez is complete for a Warhorse touchdown. And the extra point is good. With 3:11 left in the third quarter, Devine Warhorses 14, and your Pearsall Mavericks 14. Thank you. number 85, Curtis Sines, with the return. That'll bring first and 10 for the Mavericks. It'll be incomplete pass, bringing up second and 10. It'll be second and 10 for the Mavericks. Number 6, Matt Hughes with the quarterback keeper. We do have a flag on the play. Block in the back on Pearsall. That'll bring up second and 15. Number 23, Joey Domitas with a carry. A pickup of about 4 yards, bringing up third down for the Mavericks. pass by number six, Matthew Hughes, is intercepted by number seven, Nate Ramirez. That'll bring up first and 10 for the Warhorses. We got flags on the play.
He's got to be gone.
Penalty goes against the Warhorses. It'll be first and 24 for the Warhorses. Number three, Ethan Santos with the carry. Brought down by number 21, Sean Rivera. It'll be first and goal for the Warhorses. Number three, Ethan Santos with the carry. Stopped short by a herd of Mavericks. Led by number 54, Israel Reyes. Number five, Gabe Esquivel with the carry. Good enough for a Warhorse touchdown. Extra point is good. Bringing the score, Devine Warhorses 21 and your Pearsall Mavericks 14. We have a red Mercury car, license plate PNR0828. Needs to be moved as soon as possible or you will be towed. Number 85, Curtis Signs with the carry, with the return. That'll bring up first and 10 for the Mavericks. Carried by Joey Ramirez, number 23, but we do have a flag on the play. Face mask on the War Horses. With that, that'll be a Pearsall Maverick first down. Number 23, Joey Ramirez with the carry. Gain of about 3 on the play, bringing up second down. At the end of the third quarter, Devine Warhorses 21. And you are Pearsall Mavericks 14. Number 2, Elijah Luna with the carry, bringing up about 3rd down for the Mavericks. 3rd down and about 2 to go. Maverick fans, the Pearsall Maverick Mighty Booster Band Booster Club has $5 Pizza Hut pizzas right now. $5 Pizza Hut pizzas. loss on the play brings up fourth and about four for the Pearsall Mavericks. Pass complete to number three, Tristan Ellis, is complete. We do have a flag on the play. Roughing the passer, called on the Warhorses. That'll be good enough for yet another Pearsall Maverick first down.
Let's go, boys. Get fired up.
Number 23, Joey Ramirez with the carry. Gain of about one on the play. Bringing up second down for the Mavericks. Number two, Elijah Luna with the carry. It'll bring up third down with about four to go. Number two, Elijah Luna with the carry, bringing up fourth down and about one to go for the Mavericks. Number two, Elijah Luna with the carry for yet another Pearsall Maverick first down. Number 23, Joey Ramirez with the carry. Brought down back at the line of scrimmage, bringing up second and 10 for the Mavericks. Thank you. Timeout, Pearsall. Second and 10 for the Mavericks. Number 23, Joey Ramirez with the carry. Brings up about third and 7 for the Mavericks. Number 6, Matt Hughes with the QB scramble. And that is good enough for yet another Pearsall Maverick first down. Timeout, Pearsall. Just a reminder, we got Pizza Hut pizzas for $5, and we got Chick-fil-A sandwiches for $5. Pearsall Mighty Band Booster Club. Number 7, Nate Ramirez with the return. Caught up and brought down by number 85, Curtis Sines. We do got an injury on the field. We got an injury on the field. Number 3, Ethan Santos with the carry. Pushed out of bounds by number 85, Curtis Sines. Bringing up second down and about 3 for the Warhorses. Number 3, Ethan Santos with a carry. Brought down by number 77, Gabriel Gutierrez. Number 5, Gabe Esquivel with the carry. Tackled by number 11, Orlando Silvera. Brings up 4th and about 1 for the Warhorses. All right, Pearsall fans, on your feet. Number 3, Ethan Santos with the carry. Good enough for a Warhorse first down. That'll be 1st and 10 for the Warhorses. Number 5, Gabe Esquivel with the carry. Brought out of bounds by number 8, Charlie Martinez Jr. That'll bring up 2nd down and about 5 to go for the Warhorses. Number 3, Ethan Santos with the carry. Brought down by a herd of Mavericks, led by number 21, Sean Rivera. Thank you. Number three, Ethan Santos with the carry. Good enough for a war horse touchdown. Fumble recovered by number 22, Aaron Bonilla, and the two-point conversion is good. Number 12, Corbin Norris with the return. The Pearsall Mavericks will take over on the 30-yard line. First and 10, Mavericks. Number six, Matt Hughes with the quarterback keeper, bringing up third and about four for the Mavericks. Number 23, Joey Ramirez with the carry, bringing up fourth and about two for the Mavericks. Timeout, Pearsall. And that'll be a turnover on downs. It'll be first and 10, Warhorses. Number 3, Ethan Santos with the carry. Brought down by number 5, Kingston Martinez. Good enough for a Warhorse. First down. Number 5, Gabe Esquivel with the carry. Brought down by a herd of Mavericks, led by number 88, Bear Rendon. Number 2, Sam Guardiola with a kneel. Attention, parents and spectators, for safety purposes, nobody will be allowed on the track or field after the game. All parents and family that are wanting to see their football players, we ask that you wait behind the end zone outside the fence of the track closest to the junior high. We repeat, for safety purposes, nobody will be allowed on the track or on the football field after the game. Timeout, Devine. And that's the game. Devine Warhorses, 29. Your Pearsall Mavericks, 22. Following the school song, we'll have the senior parents please report to the end zone under the scoreboard. And we will have the seniors report to the end zone closest to the gym. Scratch that. Parents, please report to the end zone closest to the gym. And the seniors report to the end zone under the scoreboard.